In carbon ion, carbon have a negative charge. So if carbon have already negative charge present and alkyl group is increases, then stability is decreasing. So that's why methyl carbon ion is more stable than 1 degree, then 2 degree, then 3 degree. So this one is for carbon ion. And the negative charge carbon is sp3 hybridized. That is a sp3 hybridized. So dear students, you should keep it mind. This one is about the fixed intermediate, that is free radical, then carbocation, then carbanion. Now we will discuss about one more important thing. That is electronic displacement in covalent bond. Electronic displacement in covalent bond. Electronic displacement in covalent bond. So electronic displacement is arise due to three due to four important effects. One is inductive effect, one is inductive effect, second one is the electromeric effect, second is the electromeric effect, third is the resonance that is also known as a mesomeric effect, and fourth one is the hyperconjugation. So these four effects are responsible for electronic displacement. First one is the inductive effect. Actually, inductive effect is a permanent effect. Inductive effect is a permanent effect which arises when one high electronegative element connected in carbon skeleton at a terminal position. Then, electron pair shifted towards high electronegative element side, and in this way, carbon a skeleton have a positive charge circulated or negative charge circulated. That is known as a inductive effect. Here, sigma electrons are displaced from one place to another place. For example, if CH3, CH2, CH2Cl is taken, if this compound is taken. So this one is more electronegative, that's why it attracts the CH2 paired electron towards itself. So it is positive charge and this one is negative charge. Under influence of this positive charge carbon, this carbon also become positive, but here intensity of positive charge carbon is less than this carbon. Here also intensity decreases. So positive charge is circulating whole chain, and such type of phenomena is known as an inductive effect. If NO2 group is present, if NO2 group is present, or COOH group is present, so these group are electron withdrawing group, and these show minus I effect. NO2, COOH, CN, these are electron attracting group. These are electron attracting group. So this one is about minus I effect, because inductive effect is also divided into two part. One is the minus I effect and one more, that is plus I effect. One is minus I effect, one is minus I effect, and second one is the plus I effect. Second one is the plus I effect, minus I effect and plus I effect. In plus I effect, electron donating groups are present. Electron releasing groups are present, like the alkyl group, means the 1 degree alkyl group, 2 degree alkyl group, CH3 carbon twice, CH2 degree, एंड 3 डिग्री सी एच थ्री का होल प्राइस सी 3 डिग्री मिथाइल इथाइल देन 2 डिग्री देन 3 डिग्री. तो दिस वन इज अबाउट द प्लस आई इफेक्ट ग्रुप्स. दीज आर प्लस आई इफेक्ट बिकॉज दीज आर इलेक्ट्रॉन डोनेटिंग ग्रुप एंड दीज आर इलेक्ट्रॉन विथड्राइंग ग्रुप NO2 CN COOH फ्लोरीन क्लोरीन ब्रोमीन एक्सेट्रा. तो दीज आर इलेक्ट्रॉन withdrawing and these are electron donating group. Now second is the electromeric effect. Actually electromeric effect is a temporary effect and it arise in presence of attacking reagent. In presence of attacking reagent this effect is arise electromeric effect. Electromeric effect. Electromeric effect. Electromeric effect is also divided into two parts. One is the plus E effect and one is the minus E effect. Plus E effect and minus E effect. If electromeric effect is a temporary effect and it arises in on demand of attacking reagent and here pi electrons is displaced from one place to another place. If this compound is taken C double bond C, here this compound is taken in between carbon carbon multiple bond is present and here is H plus. So here pi electrons shifted towards this carbon. This one is negative and this one is positive charge. Here electrophile H plus attack on this carbon means ki if attacking reagent attack on that carbon where pi electrons are shifted, so it is a plus E effect and in this way this one is C C H and this one, so it is a plus E effect. And in minus E effect attacking reagent attack from that carbon where pi electrons are not present, means attacking reagent combine to that carbon which is away from the pi electrons. For example, if carbonyl group is taken C double bonds O and if C and this CN minus is attacking reagent, then what happens after accumulation of pi electrons in this oxygen, it become minus and this become positive. So what happens, this CN minus attack with this carbon and it becomes C CNO minus. So here CN minus attack with that carbon where pi electrons are not shifted because here oxygen is more electronegative and pi electrons shifted towards oxygen. So it is a minus electromeric effect. Electromeric effect is temporary effect. It arises on demand of attacking reagent. It is divided into two parts, plus E effect and second one is the minus E effect. Now third one is the resonance. So resonance, you already know, delocalization of pi electrons from one place to another place is known as a resonance. Delocalization of pi electrons from one place to another place is known as a resonance. That is a resonance. Delocalization of pi electrons is known as a resonance. Third is the resonance. So you already know resonance, delocalization of pi electrons. Resonance is also divided into two parts because if lone pair electron shifted towards benzene ring, so like this. This lone pair shifted towards lone pair which present on nitrogen shifted towards benzene ring. So it is a plus R effect. And if lone pair electrons shifted towards like this, if N double bond O O, तो इफ लोन पेयर इलेक्ट्रॉन्स मींस कि इफ पाई इलेक्ट्रॉन शिफ्टेड टुवर्ड्स NO2 ग्रुप, हियर व्हाट हैपन, दिस बिकम नेगेटिव चार्ज एंड दिस बिकम पॉजिटिव चार्ज. तो इफ पाई इलेक्ट्रॉन शिफ्टेड टुवर्ड्स नाइट्रोजन मींस कि NO2 ग्रुप, तो देन इट इज ए माइनस आर इफेक्ट, इट इज माइनस आर इफेक्ट. तो हियर आर हियर टू टाइप ऑफ इफेक्ट्स आर प्रेजेंट, प्लस आर इफेक्ट एंड सेकंड वन इज द माइनस आर इफेक्ट. So dear students, you should keep it mind. Resonance, you already delocalization of pi electrons means the benzene ring is taken, then in what way delocalization? Here three alternate double triple double bonds are present. So pi bond break to shift here, and this bond break to shift here, this bond break to shift here, and in this way three alternate bonds change their position like this, like this, like this. So you should keep it mind. Now last one is the hyperconjugation. Last one is the hyperconjugation. That is also very important. Hyperconjugation. Last one is the hyperconjugation. It is known as a no bond resonance. Hyperconjugation. Hyperconjugation. Hyperconjugation, that is known as no bond resonance. No bond resonance. It is a no bond resonance. No bond resonance. Hyperconjugation, that is a no bond resonance. In this effect, sigma and pi electrons are conjugated to each other for stability. Alkyl group which connected from carbon-carbon double bond break CH bond, and the sigma bond is converted into pi bond.